Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 12th question. Fill in the blanks. A number which has only two factors is called. Already we saw it in the first video, introduction video itself. If a number having only two factors, it is called as a prime number. If a number having only two factors, it is called as prime number. And then a number which has more than two factors is called as composite number. And then option C. One is either dash nor dash. We already discussed about that number one. One is not either prime nor composite, because in the first question, a number which has only two factors, prime number, and second one, number which has more than two factors is called a composite number. We discussed about two, more than two, but one is for one prime number, for one factor is only one. One having only one as a factor, that's why that one is not a prime number and not a composite number. So either prime nor composite. Next, option D. The smallest prime number is. We will write the prime numbers here. 2, 3, 5, 7. So the starting number is 2. So the smallest prime number is 2. Smallest prime number is 2. And next, the smallest composite number. Smallest composite number. 1 already is not a either prime nor composite. 2 is a smallest prime number. 3 also there. Next number in between 4, 6, 8, 9, 10. So in this, the first number is 4. So the smallest composite number is 4. And then final question. The smallest even number. If we are writing even numbers, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Let's keep on going. A number which is divisible by 2 is called even number, and the first number 2 is the smallest even number in the even number family. So the smallest even number is number 2. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.